Hi, I'm Jan. I'm a member of the Roving Canal Traders Association, and I trade from my narrow boat, the art boat, selling artwork and various art related gifts. I actually started doing it about 5 years ago, trading from the boat. I've been on the boat 9 years altogether, but about 5 years ago, my sister, who also lives on a boat, said something to me about, oh, I've got a trading license. So I said, oh, what's one of those then? And she said, she explained it, and I've not looked back. And that's it, that's my life now. So it's fantastic.
So with your trading license, you actually sell your own artworks. You've got one of them here. Can you talk us through this piece? This is obviously very canal inspired.
It is, all my work's canal inspired. This is actually, winter is my very, very favourite time to paint. I just love sort of the extra colours in there that you don't realise. And I work on lots and lots of layers. So it's an acrylic painting on canvas. I put on a coloured background with loads of texture before I even know what I'm going to paint. And then I put in sort of a few charcoal lines just to tell me where I'm going. And then I just go with it. And a lot of it is intuitive. I do have photographs, because most of the views that I do are actually from the back of the boat, so obviously I couldn't stop and paint. There'd be a jam and nobody would be able to get anywhere and I wouldn't be very popular. So I take lots and lots of photos, very bad photos from the back of the boat, and those are what I use to inspire me. But I try and take them so that I'm not behind the photo, I'm actually still feeling the moment, because a lot of what I do is quite intuitive, and I like to try and paint as much as I can without looking at the reference material, so that it still has that atmosphere behind it.